this session, we will see the practical implementation of polymorphism in C++. Now, what does polymorphism means actually? Polymorphism means one thing has many forms, like shape has many forms. It can be of circle type, rectangle type, square type, rhombus type, it can be anything, right? So in this session, we will create one program, and here I have declared the base class, which is shape, and inside this there is a member function area which is printing the base class. Now we will create one derived class circle here like this. Using inheritance we have created the derived class here, and inside the derived class we have created one member function void area and printing the area of circle. And inside the main function we have created the object of circle class, okay, and we are calling the method area. So if you think logically, it should print the method of circle class, right? Because we have created the object of circle class, but it will print the base class. It will print the base class. If we declare the member function of the base class as virtual here, the method of derived class will be called area of circle. Okay, as you can see in the output, area of circle is printed. Similarly, if we create one more class, rectangle shape here, so if I remove this virtual from here, it will print base class two times. Why? We will create the rectangle class object here, and if I run the program here, base class will be printed two times, because even if they are pointing to different classes, they are, the base class method is being called, right? Base class. But if we declare the base class member function as virtual here, it will select the derived class only. I hope you got the concept of polymorphism in C++ and how it works, along with the virtual keyword here in the member function of base class. So if you like the video, if you like the concept, do share, subscribe and do support us, and I will keep posting similar videos like this, so stay tuned for more updates. Thank you for watching the video.